Hello, welcome back to the AB Gospel Show. I'm AB, always bringing it brown, bringing you the truth about God, always. I hope that you enjoyed the show today. Get a chance to get closer to God and be of the Spirit and not the flesh. Enjoy. All right, this is the Bible Scripture Reading segment where we're reading out of the Holy Bible, as you see here, a prayer. Dear Lord, I ask that you watch over us, guide us in the right direction, and keep us on a righteous path. In Jesus' name that we pray, amen. Today we're coming out of the book of Luke, chapter 6, verse 6 through 12, and it reads, And it came to pass also on another Sabbath that he entered into the synagogue and taught. And there was a man whose right hand was withered. And the scribes and Pharisees watched him, whether he would heal on the Sabbath day, that they might find an accusation against him. But he knew their thoughts and said to the man which had the withered hand, Rise up and stand forth in the midst. And he arose and stood forth. Then said Jesus unto them, I will ask you one thing. Is it lawful on the Sabbath days to do good or to do evil? To save life or to destroy it? And looking around about upon them all, he said unto the man, Stretch forth thy hand. And he did so, and his hand was restored whole as the other. And they were filled with madness and communed one with another what they might do to Jesus. And it came to pass in those days that he went out into a mountain to pray and continued all night in prayer to God. Amen.
Gave your very best. You died and rose again, all for me. Well, you say it is finished.
Matchless love. Oh, what a matchless love divine.
When he died, we died with him. Oh, yeah. So when he was buried, we were buried with him. When it runs, we run with him. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And now we sit with him at the right hand of the Father. Yeah, yeah. Now we say, now we say, a new song of joy.
This life hits, I feel like I want something greater. I feel like I want to feel love. I feel like I want something more. I'ma keep searching till I'm satisfied. Talk to him like, ooh. You don't need me, but you want me. Like you really, really want me. Talk about ride or die for me. You took nails and thorns for me. They pierced your side in your heart. Gave up the beats of your heart. The rhythm that kept you alive. You gave up so that one day I won't die. I can't understand it. I don't understand it. No, no. And yet I don't want to. I really don't want to. Cause right now I got you. I got you. You are my treasure, treasure, treasure. You are my treasure, treasure, treasure. You. Like I really, really want you. Talk about ride or die for you. I lay down all of my dreams and plans for you. Enemy in my ear all of the time. Tell me that he thinks I'm losing my mind. Sometimes I feel like I'm losing my way. But I come back cause you call it my name. I can't understand it. I don't understand it. No, no. And yet I don't want to. I really don't want to. Cause I'm not perfect, but I got you. You are my treasure, treasure, treasure. You are my treasure, treasure, treasure. No one else measures, measures, measures. You are my treasure, treasure, treasure. Puts value on dust. Who puts value on us? He didn't have to form clay. He didn't have to name clay. He didn't have to do nay. Nothing. He could have stayed on his throne. Angels could sing him a song. He was never all alone. Yeah, he made us all for his own. I just cannot understand this. Don't think that I understand this. I could rack my brain, the brain he made, to see if he left a trace of reason. Only one in came is Jesus. and King is Jesus. Only one in King is Jesus.
You are my treasure. You are my treasure. No one else measures. You are my treasure.
To do and Jesus too. I'm pretty sure that somebody told you that Jesus loves you. They wasn't lying, they were telling the truth.
Old people out there,
that's beautiful.
Mother and Father,
help us all, Lord. Help us all, Lord. Help us all, Lord. Be there with me. Be there with me. Help us all, Lord. Help us all, Lord.
Bobby,
huh?
Did you remember to flush the toilet?
Yes, sir.
Did you remember to wash your hands?
Yes, sir.
Very good. And tell me, why is it very important that we remember to wash our hands before leaving the restroom?
Because washing our hands with soap and water kills germs, and that keeps us from getting sick.
Very good.
Good hygiene, good hygiene. That's a good thing. Wash your face and hands, keep them clean. That's a good thing. It keeps us from getting sick. And that's a good thing. Yep, that's a good thing. Yep, that's a good thing.
Mama wakes me up for school.
Up for school.
She say, get up, you know what you must do.
Yep,
it's time to take care of your hygiene.
My hygiene, what that
means?
That
means it's time to get cleaned up. Dirty face and hands can make you sick, but washing with soap and water kills germs quick.
Good hygiene
stops the spread of disease, and it keeps our bodies healthy. So I wash
my hands
and wash my face. I wash
my hands
and wash my face. I wash
my hands
and wash my face. And before I eat breakfast, I always say my grace.
Good hygiene, that's a good thing. Brush and floss your teeth, keep them clean. That's a good thing. It keeps us from getting cavities. That's a good thing. Yep, that's a good thing. Yep, that's a good thing.
I brush my teeth. When I wake up in the morning and after each meal I eat. Brush your teeth 2 minutes twice a day. It helps in keeping them cavity grease away. Floss your teeth after each meal you eat. And if you want to keep your teeth pearly white, brush them all right. And if you want to keep your teeth pearly white and strong, drink milk, cause it's good for your bones.
Good hygiene. That's a good thing. Wash your face and hands, keep them clean. That's a good thing. It keeps us from getting sick. And that's a good thing. Yep, that's a good thing. Yep, that's a good thing. Good hygiene. That's a good thing. Brush and floss your teeth, keep them clean. That's a good thing. It keeps us from getting cavities. That's a good thing. Yep, that's a good thing. Yep, that's a good thing.
Down here on earth, who was God? God is the one that gave me life. Who was God? God is the one that helps me fight. Who was God? God is the one that never lie. Who is God? God is the one that never die. Who is God?
Supernatural being. I'm not too sure if that is God or a particular God or if we all share the same God, because I take views on board from a number of different religions.
Who is God? God is the Father of the only begotten Son. Who is God? God is the creator of us all. Who is God? God is the one that gave the world to his only begotten Son. Who is God? God is the one that says, fear no one. That's who God is. Who is God? The police is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The school teachers is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The preachers is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The streets is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? God is the head of Christ. Who is God? God is the one that'll crush your enemies to powder. Who is God? God is the first and the last. Who is God? God is the beginning and the end. Who is God? God is the Alpha and the Omega. Who is God? God is the one who formed himself into Christ Jesus. Who is God? God is the one that sent his Son to die for all of us. Who is God?
It leads me to a confusion.
I do believe in God. Just for the simple fact, in the Bible it shows how things is coming to pass that he predicted like years before, you know. And it shows then, you know, it's just like the air. We feel the air, we get cold, but we don't see it, you know. Just like God, we know he's around, but we don't see it, you know. It's cold right now, you feel the breeze, you can do that, you know what I'm saying? And you know he's there, you know, just like the wind. So that's the main reason I do believe in God. And I got a lot of prayers answered, you know what I'm saying? So that I pray for. So I know he's real.
It's the one that judged Tupac. That's who God is. Who is God? The police is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The school teachers is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The preachers is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The streets is asking because they need help down here on earth.
Allow me to see myself the way you see me. Thank you.
Imagine me loving what I see when the mirror looks at me, cause I imagine me.
Hallelujah.
In a place of no insecurities, and I'm finally happy because
with me. Imagine me.
Imagine me.
Yes, sir.
You won't get that joy this time around.
Can I get a witness?
Imagine me
in a world,
with
nobody.
Nobody has to live afraid.
Yes, sir.
Because of your love, it's gone away.
Yes, Father.
Imagine me.
I'm letting go.
Let go.
I got another chance.
I
can dance now, y'all. Yes, Lord. Everybody sing it with me. Imagine me.
Imagine me being free, trusting you totally.
I can't hear you. I can't hear you.
I can. Imagine me.
I admit, Jesus.
I admit it was hard to see.
You being in love.
Being in love with someone like me. I can.
I can.
One
more time. I imagine me.
Imagine me
being free. Trusting you,
trusting you
totally.
Finally,
I can.
Imagine me.
I'll be honest with you, Jesus.
I admit it was hard to see.
It was hard.
Being in love with someone like me.
Yes, Lord.
I can.
This song is dedicated to people like me. Those that struggle with insecurities, acceptance, and even self-esteem. You never felt good enough. You never felt pretty enough. But imagine God whispering in your ear, letting you know that everything that has ever happened to you is now.
Gone.
Woo!
Gone.
Come on.
Gone.
All gone.
All gone.
Every sin.
Gone.
Every mistake.
Gone.
Every failure.
Gone.
All gone.
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 No self-esteem.
Gone.
It's gone.
Gone.
Hating yourself.
Gone.
It's gone.
Gone.
Feeling like a failure.
Gone.
It's gone.
Gone.
Hallelujah.
Gone.
Forgetting those things.
Gone.
Put y'all behind me.
Gone.
I press.
Gone.
All my new creature.
Gone.
Is washed away.
Gone.
Look at me now.
It's gone.
It's gone. What you did. What your father did,
gone.
What your sister did,
gone.
What your brother did,
gone.
What your uncle did,
gone.
What your neighbor did,
gone.
What the devil did.
Gone.
Let me hear you say that. Come on.
Oh, na, na, na. Oh, na, na,
let me hear you. Come on.
Oh, na, na.
Everybody in the audience, I want you to say this with me right now. It's 2007. 2006 has passed away. All the people that hurt you, all the people that let you down, that boss that gets on your last nerves, those children you want to take their bed off and whoop. The whole audience, I want you to say this to me. Shh, shh, say this with me. Say this with me. To your problems, say. Now, if you're not going to say it, if you're not going to say it, don't play with it. Don't play with it. Tell 2006.
Bye, 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 bye.
This time I want you to say it to all your enemies that tried to stand in your way. I want you to say it in the spirit. Tell them, adios. Now right now, if you're not too ashamed, if you're not too cute and you ain't too super spiritual, I want you to take 10 seconds and the person next to you, I want you to tell them what you're saying bye-bye to. Tell them what you're saying bye-bye to. Let them know. Tell them what you're saying bye-bye to. I gotta hear you. Some of you need more than 10 seconds, don't you? Some of you need more than 10 seconds, don't you? Forgetting those things which are behind you. I press towards the mark. Everybody that's going in 2-7, not the victim, but the victor. Come on, stand with me. Bye-bye.
Okay, I hope that you enjoyed the show. Like I said, got a chance to get closer to God and stay in your Bibles. And also, like I said, of the spirit, not the flesh. See you next Sunday on the AB Gospel Show.